Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Asako Inoue.
英語が全然できないので日本語ですいません。
I apologize. I cannot speak English, so I'll still do this masterclass in Japanese.
Hudson 君、素晴らしい演奏どうもありがとうございました。
Hudson, thank you so much for the beautiful performance. It was very wonderful. When this piece is typically played, especially in the second movement at the beginning of the Larghetto, it says chord equals 60, but a lot of people take it even slower than that.
特に最初の2小節はもうそうです、倍ぐらい遅い感じ、まあ、30ぐらいの勢いで結構遅めで始めて、まあ、例えばぐらいの感じで最初の2小節遅くて、その後はだいたい50ぐらいになる感じですね。
So like she just played, the first two bars is often played almost double time, chord equals 30-ish. But then when you get to the third bar, she likes to take it at chord equals 50.
で、切った方がその前のオーケストラの楽器と同じことをやる意味でいいと思うので、ちょっとこれやってみましょうか。
So the section that she just played, it has slurs over staccatos. The first rendition that she just played is the kind of the way that you played it, and she wants it a little bit the way that she played it the second time. This is because you're essentially imitating what the orchestra instruments are playing right before you come in. So the one of the most important aspects of Ebert's music is how much vibrato that you add and how fast the vibrato is. The section around 6 to 7, the rhythmic intensity, it's not as busy. But you have to remember that the tempo is still chord equals 120. Make sure that the vibrato doesn't get too slow.
例えば、今から6を演奏しますが、ビブラートがちょっとゆったりかかっていると、ちょっとメトロノームかけても大丈夫かな？
So she's going to play the section at 6. And she's going to play with a slow vibrato for now.
Tempo 122. ってやると、テンポ自体がちょっとスローダウンした感じのお客さんに聞こえてしまうので。
So if you play like that, the vibrato a little bit slow,From an audience perspective, it sounds almost like the tempo is slowing down.
120に3つ入れるのは、こんな感じになるんですけど、
So if you kind of keep those two aspects, so the vibrato, the speed of the vibrato, and then also where to take the breath depending on the harmonic structure, you'll be able to sing out even more.
より素晴らしいこう表現力になってくるんじゃないかなと思うので、この感じでやってみてください。
That sounded very wonderful. It was so much better. Really try to kind of keep working on this and again, going deeper and deeper into this kind of way of thinking.、
まあ、例えばこういうビブラートは出だしのちょっとした長めの音、一拍ぐらい伸ばすとか。
So one of the things that she likes to do is, if for example, if it is Ibert, she's going to study more about Ibert. Instead of going to the piece that she's about to play, she likes to listen to a different piece that's written by the same composer. And then she'll learn, oh, okay, so this composer also wrote this kind of music.
例えば、イベールだと、私、ギターとソプラノサックスで、